it's nice for them to have a space to call their own. It's also meant that we have an area where if we want to go have a private meeting, we can go in there and talk as a group. And then upstairs, of course, is where we compete in Kaplan Arena. We can put two full sets of equipment, both men's and women's, in the gym. That's how big our facility is. Also, it's allowed us to host the ECAC conference championships because that's a Capital Cup format. And in that situation, you warm up and you compete. So you have to have two sets of equipment.